How I keep my neighborhood's rent low.
Slap, 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 clap, 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 slap, 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 clap, clap, clap.
How many people have you slept with?
I've only slept with you.
Oh my God, are you being serious? Really?
Yeah, I'm serious. Everyone else kept me up all night.
That's a nice ball right there. Nice ball.
Nice spot.
Thank you.
Final words from famous people part 4. Stephen Hawking.
I don't wanna be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is think of me and
fuck it up, fuck it up. Don't give a shit anymore. Fuck it up, fuck it up. Flip the tables, screw.
And I'm feeling good.
I'm calling you, daddy.
It was perfect, but no, you just had to blow it up. You and your pride and your ego. You just had to be the man. If you'd done your job, known your place, we'd all be fine right now.
Do you know your chances of winning?
Slim to none.
Slim to none, you're right. Let me tell you, it's 1 out of 292 million. What do you think about that?
I knew it.
You knew it. Your numbers are lucky, though, am I right?
I hope so.
Can I ask you, if you won all the money, what would you do with it?
Bunch of hookers and cocaine.
Oh, okay, that's not good. We were hoping for a different answer.
You know, I was doing pretty good. Now I'm blindfolded.
Yeah. Does it make you nervous to be blindfolded?
Yeah, the last time that I experienced something like this was training for scuba diving.
Is that like something you do for like work or just fun?
Just fun.
So you can't see each other.
No.
Say something sexy.
I think your voice is pretty sexy.
Oh, thank you.
So tell me a little bit about you.
I'm a barista, and then for fun, I read a lot, and I have a lot of houseplants.
If both parties consent, I dare you to kiss each other.
Okay, sure.
Where are you?
I'm standing over the button.
Okay, I'm standing too.
Wow.
That was nice.
Alright, this is going well, right?
Yeah, I think so.
The last challenge, can you take your blindfolds off?
Oh god, most nerve-wracking part. You're gonna hate what you see.
Oh my god, you're gorgeous.
Is this the type of person you normally would date?
Honestly, no.
Why?
I don't know. Like, even with looks, I don't have a type. What did I do?
Honestly, I feel like it's because I'm heavy.
No.
No? That's the vibe I got.
Not a problem with me.